High school students will soon have a new resume building opportunity. A $300,000 grant will be used to train high school students to report on health-related issues in Baltimore and D.C. The grant is funded by the W.K. Kellogg Foundation and is a partnership between Morgan State University and Howard University. Students can apply for the one-year program online. It includes 3 10-week sessions on Saturdays, beginning in February of next year.